She's performing a hip thrust or extension in this video here. Just want to talk through it, how to do it correctly. Make sure that you're keeping your toes up and you're keeping your knees kind of external so that you can really activate your glutes by stretching out that band. And you really want to push through your heels and squeeze at the top on this exercise. Try to relax your upper body and breathe through it and stay nice and controlled the entire time.